Hello to the people walking down the street. I'm glad that you I could greet, 'cause I'm seeing you walk past me and I'm gonna have to sing a song.
My name is Merton. I'm here in Singapore. Samsung has invited me here for a promotion called Your Song that involves me making up songs for individual people. We'll be doing this live show on a website tomorrow where people submit requests to me and I will create music for them.
'Cause that's all I do is sing for you and you and you.
I am an improvisational musician. Because of that, I make all the music up on the spot, in the moment, but no specific preparation, and I never reuse material. I always make it up in the moment.
He put a newspaper on his head so that I could sing to him, and the umbrella girls had to come and shade my world, 'cause they were walking in shade, 'cause they know coolness, they got it made.
I have one hoodie that I wear for everything. But this trip, I brought a spare hoodie for the first time ever because I knew that it would be very hot and I would need another one for tomorrow.
She carried a very large, shiny box to me. It's my birthday gift that she has bought for me. She's got rolling luggage, so she don't have to carry it. And she's gonna lug it, 'cause she doesn't have to take it.
I'm completely self-taught on the piano. I took lessons for a very short time when I was a young child, but I didn't learn anything and had to leave.
Hello, business dudes, how are you today on your lunch break? You get to wear cooler clothes than me, but I guess that's my fault.
I've completely taught myself how to play. Because of that, I will never play Rachmaninoff or Beethoven, but I can play my own weird music very well.
So Singapore, I'm singing to you. And I'm gonna meet more of you as you walk by, 'cause I am a fairly social guy. Today is a free newspaper that you get at the MRT. It's the best paper that money cannot buy. They've got some opinion pieces, but never mine. Always written by other guys and girls in the Singapore world, 'cause they're the first, next to the first, in the world of unrehearsed news. 'Cause they're a tabloid on the streets of Singapore. And I am not annoyed that they're gonna have me sing for them, 'cause today is a free paper and I am singing their theme song today.